it's not difficult to remember the mechanism of action of methotrexate, I'll show you. What exactly is methotrexate? Methotrexate is a type of drug known as an antimetabolite. What is an antimetabolite? An antimetabolite is a type of substance that blocks a specific part of a cell's metabolism because it is similar in structure to a metabolite or enzymatic substrate. It can be mistakenly incorporated into DNA, RNA, or enzymes, disrupting normal cellular functions. Methotrexate binds to a specific enzyme, resulting in reduced DNA synthesis. What is the mechanism of action of methotrexate? Methotrexate is an antimetabolite of folate, results in reduced DNA synthesis. Why is folate important for DNA metabolism? Folate has an important role in DNA metabolism. DHF, THF, and 5-dimethylene hydrofolate. In a process facilitated by thymidylate synthase, 5-dimethylene tetrahydrofolate transfers a methyl group to deoxyuridine monophosphate, converting it to deoxythymine monophosphate. Folate donates a methyl group to DUMP, facilitating the synthesis of DTMP. Dehydrofolate reductase catalyses the conversion of dehydrofolate to tetrahydrofolate. Methotrexate binds to dehydrofolate reductase, resulting in reduced DTMP synthesis. The molecular structure of methotrexate closely resembles that of folate, causing it to be mistakenly absorbed by DHFR instead of natural folate metabolites. Consequently, this interaction leads to a diminished synthesis of DTMP. Methotrexate serves as a treatment for cancer. Low-dose methotrexate is also utilized to suppress the immune system. What is the mechanism of action? It has been demonstrated that the methotrexate affects DHFR and reduces the level of both purine and pyrimidine pools in primary human T cells. It increases sensitivity of T cells to apoptosis, thereby diminishing immune responses. Additionally, methotrexate inhibits ATIC, leading to increased adenosine conversion, triggering anti-inflammatory pathways. During which phase of the cell cycle does methotrexate operate? Methotrexate acts as an antimetabolite to folate, a crucial component involved in DNA synthesis. Methotrexate functions during the S phase of the cell cycle. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.